Welcome back, guys. Today we're going to talk about the new Kickstarter project, the Pocketstar. I was literally just scrolling through there last night, and I found this item. It's a keychain Game Boy. It's like a micro Game Boy. I'll throw up a picture of the size comparison here. As you can see, it's like 1/8, 1/10 of a Game Boy, of original Game Boy. It's about...
something like that. You could probably fit...
the height of 2 quarters.
6 to 8 on...
yeah.
The surface of an original Game Boy.
It's super tiny. It fits on your keychain. Comes with a micro SD card that you can load games on. But the problem is that you can only, from what this article tells you, you can only download games that have been created for this device.
Yeah.
Which right now, it shows the ones that are in production. You got Ping Pong, you have a racer game, you have Flappy Bird, which they call Tiny Bird, you have a space shooter, Useless Button. I mean, there's some stupid ones here, but yeah. But for the most part, what this does is this makes it so you always have something to play on you at all times. Like, let's say you're going to the DMV. Oh man, I forgot my Game Boy. But you got your keys. You always have your keys. Pull out your keys. Boom. You got about 2 or 3 hours of gameplay from one charge. It is a rechargeable lithium battery,
which will get you halfway through your stay at the DMV.
Now, one of the other cool things too is some extra things that aren't really games. It has a calculator, a timer, a countdown button, a random number generator, and dice. And I can't tell you how many times I've actually needed to use a random number generator for whether it's a tournament I'm doing, so on and so forth. And I'm always like, oh, I got to find a computer to go to random.org or pull up my phone, go to random.org. And it's all right here. That's kind of cool to have it on your keychain. Now, this does look like it's being built overseas because it looks like everything's in pounds.
Euros. Euros.
But they do show the American cost for everything.
Yeah.
So 85 of 175 have been sold already for the early bird, where you can save 20%. That's $43. Now, if you don't make the 175 first, then it's $55, and you'll get your Pocketstar Classic. Now, it goes up from there. You can get customizations. You can get extra things, so on and so forth, which the most expensive thing is $214 American, and you get a gold leaf one, which is a limited edition one. But overall, this is an amazing idea. I mean, that's so cool. Now, mind you, I'm one of those people, I like to keep my keys as little as possible because I hate carrying a big thing. But something like this, it's more convenient. It has more of a purpose to me. I mean, you just throw it in your pocket. Boom. Let's say my phone died and I'm on the bathroom. It's always about the bathroom.
It is.
I'm on the bathroom. Boom. Pull it out. I got a couple games to play. Get me through the whole situation and boom. I'm on with the day.
No, it's true. I think it has a lot of potential. One thing, though, that is odd in that they're missing it, or maybe I'm just missing where they've noted it, is that they have a picture of it here, and I'm sure you'll put it up with the keys, and this is a 3D printed prototype that they're using here. However, they're not actually saying anything about it being able to attach to your key ring. So if you guys are watching this, you makers of this Pocketstar thing, Pocketstar, put a keychain on it, because that makes it more convenient to me, but I think it has a lot of potential. I love little things like this. I remember back in the day when Nintendo was putting out those little keychain little things, and Sega was doing them too.
Or even those things from McDonald's, little Sonic toys and stuff.
Absolutely. Yeah, absolutely. And I enjoy things like this. I think they're great to have.
Let's see, just to go on what you said, it does say in the title, play retro games on your keychain, but nowhere in the pictures, like I'll throw it up again. The picture of the one laying next to the keys, it doesn't actually show it attached anywhere.
And it says a tiny keychain size device for retro. Dude, put a keychain on it.
Yeah.
Because that'll make it so much better.
Yeah, so. But is there anything else you want to say about it? Because I really want to hear what you guys think about it. Do you guys think this is too small? It's inconvenient? Do you think it's convenient? Are you excited about it? Is it something you might back? I mean, these are questions I don't know. I've never been this super big into handheld before, but the convenience of this, the fact that my phone dies all the time and I'm left being bored out of my mind.
Not like app games anyway.
I'm not a big fan of like mobile gaming, but they have Pac-Man on here, which is a great game. Tetris would be awesome
Pocket
for me.
Man.
Pocket Man.
Pocket Tris.
Pocket Tris. Just add Pocket, just like iPhone, whatever. You just add it.
It's iTris.
iTris. iTris. All right, guys, let us know.
Not bad.